I'm just overwhelmed how things have changed when I compare the stuff to last year where I played, what gigs I played, and this year I have so many really crazy gigs and shows, and tonight I play with Axwell.
The venue was packed and everybody was showing up. Like Sebastian Ingrosso and Alessa were there, and Betty South was there. And literally, Tiesto came in, Chucky was in the booth with me.
And DJ Miami once again shows some love and respect for the one and only. Oh, so many machines hands
up! Masquerade Motel is approaching. It's gonna be fun.
It's amazing how it looks like. The crowd is insane. Nothing better than that. Excited to host a night. I had guests, I had third party playing, I had Hard Rock Sofa, and my special surprise guest, Leonard Van Doren, was there, and he dropped a banging set, and I was so proud to have the guys with me, and Axwell turned up, and Betty South, and we had just a blast the whole night. And yeah, of course, last day, Surf Combat was one of the best days here. There was such a huge lineup. And for me, it was the craziest Miami Music Week I ever had. This week was great, you guys rock.